will survive.
I have no doubt.
Want to ride out?
Do you have no other clothes?
Sounds good. I always loved them.
My hunt's up. For me, not the Sky People. It has been many years since your people visited.
Gatnat would find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find him.
Sorry.
And when we do,
have you met our other guests?
Those Sky People. With Itu by our side once more.
You are not the only visitor among the Arane.
Take no risks.
Kukulope
just find him
comes to
and
trade with
him
us
out
on occasion.
You follow
where
the river.
Where from is a mystery.
I'll go back
like
the
you,
other way.
She is a daring one.
I'll gather
so take
my
the
sharpest
opportunity
arrows
to meet
and
her.
Then go.
You never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Itua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Gatnat how she defies him.
Itua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarentu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The Sky People creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Gatnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, Itu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The Sky People move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. You wear some strange cloth.
Sky People are better left alone.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
Thank you.
these will just... This one will see.
Looks like the place. Maybe it's linked to... Don't think so. A Na'vi fought with RDA. Na'vi skills were winning, but then their bow broke. They had to flee. I wonder if... Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. But what else? An Ikran fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Itu landed with his Ikran, Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. Thank you.
Hmm?
Thank you for these gifts. 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 I heard her. That way. I don't help.
us away from her, or I shall hunt you down. You fight without honor. I am in here. Let me out.
Itu, it's me, your hunting student.
Tarantu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You hated some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes, I should be able to get in now. I think that's it.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
My Ikran, Zome, is she?
Still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
Get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open! That's it. That should work. Let's get out of here. Are you okay?
We escaped the Metal Bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Itu, you're injured. Let me help you.
Tis nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her. Together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Itu, we should stop.
No, Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up.
Too quick! I found her!
Zome! What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I am sorry.
We can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds lift us once more, kindred.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do.
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Hometree.
I'll give you some time alone.
creatures of the forest walk and walk and find nothing to sustain them. Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
So it is just fog and mushrooms, then. Is that real?
That is what
I saw. Sarantu?
And their capital is hidden.
I am worried, and you should be too.
Alemun, the Sky People are everywhere. You know that. This is no different.
Except it is! A big crash, Neon! They could have hurt someone!
Enough! Let it go! However the Sky People ended up like this, they deserved it.
I have been out by the waterway valley.
So that is why we have so
the tiny sky people. They will wear our dust.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarantu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etua.
You are courting trouble.
It seems like life is like spinning silk.
There is always the need for another twist.
Sakla is right. Do not.
He cannot really
here.
Believe this is my fault. Have you ever... Our own Sarantu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky People than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes. I will escort the King Lord Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lord Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Katnat knows a war is madness.
Thank you.
Can't gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilt my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah, so I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
The forest is healing. We should find that nectar now. All that sneaking around was worth it.
Air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants growing, like plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
Hey, Priya, I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed?
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, aren't you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sotlick is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
Are you Na'vi or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Hello, friend. Please, come. You like to cook. Perhaps you will find this in- Do not worry. The beast will not come closer.
Seems like life is like spinning silk. There is always the need for another twist. Is this place not a beauty? I could spend my time simply staring. Got it. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing?
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say? Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my auntie. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
Oh, the queen. Not Homtree. She's content. She's trying to show me something. She wants to gather the quinoa. They're hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed. Wait. On the horizon, she sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the Kinglord to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying. There's something. An energy wave. It feels harsh. The queen. She needs to find the other Kinglord. Protect them. A wave of energy. It's close.
closing the flowers that they feed on. The Kinglor are hungry. Distress. The balloons. The pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the Kinglor back. Discomfort and confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. Queen sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The Kinglor grow weak. The Queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far away from the balloons, the swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay. Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the Kinglor Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the Kinglor from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Hometree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People's base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
The Kinglor has shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the Kinglor. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Eywa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.